Hello children. Today we will learn about plants. Just like human beings, plants are also living things. They are green in color. They make their own food. They give us food and oxygen. Plants are of different types. Very small plants are called herbs. They have green and weak stems, like grass, coriander, brinjal, etc. We grow them in our kitchen garden. We should not crush them under our feet. Small and bushy plants are called shrubs. They are bigger than herbs and have stems of wood, like rose, jasmine, hibiscus, etc. Some plants cannot stand by themselves. They have very weak stems and need support to grow, like bean, pea, grapevine, etc. These plants are called climbers. Some plants grow along the ground and have weak stems, like pumpkin plant, watermelon plant, etc. They are called creepers. Plants like cactus, rose plant has thorns. Thorns protect them from animals. They also hurt us if we touch them. Very big and tall plants are called trees. They have very strong and woody stems. They give us shade. For example, Ashoka tree, mango tree, banyan tree, etc. Roots, stem, leaves, flowers, and fruits are the parts of a plant. Plants have leaves of different shapes and sizes. The leaves are green in color. Some plants have small leaves and some have big leaves, like peepal leaf, mango leaf, neem leaf, banana leaf, etc. Plants also have beautiful flowers. They are of different colors, shapes and sizes. Flowers grow into fruit. When we eat fruits, we find seeds inside them. Some fruits have only one seed, while others have many. Like mango is a one-seed fruit, and watermelon has many seeds. Each plant has a life cycle. A baby plant grows into an adult plant that has leaves and flowers. Flowers change into fruits. These fruits contain seeds that again grow into a baby plant when sown. Thus, a plant completes its life cycle. Let us summarize. Plants are of many types: trees, shrubs, herbs, climbers, and creepers. Roots, stem, leaves, buds, flowers, and fruits are the parts of a plant. Leaves are green in color. Flowers change into fruits. Seeds are present inside the fruits. Seeds grow into new plants.